We do keep the original in our digital preservation system, but the question is maybe or hopefully there are other formats that are suited for our needs. And I tried me out on how to convert the files. And for comparison, I conducted a test. I converted 25 files from our collection, both to FFV1 and to JPEG 2000 in the trash container. Also, the files I converted, they had all distribution formats. Yeah, there are many questions where I don't have the result yet, but where I can share the question with you. For example, how do I check if the conversion was successful? There's, for example, this wonderful possibility to that the video is converted into RAW and there are checksums made for each frame so that you can actually compare the original video to the new video file. And but is this really enough to look at the checksums per frame and the technical metadata, or is there anything else I should consider? There's another question, like, for example, what are the significant properties regarding our designated community? We get files where in the original file there's already a delay between video and audio. Is this intentional, and is this something we should keep for long term, or is this maybe a mistake? Should we correct it? What do we do about this? Yeah. And then there are two questions where I can also share the results. I was comparing file size, and in my test set there was no really big difference. Of course, the file size is greater than before, 16 to 20 times larger than the original file, but there was no significant difference between FFV1 and FFV1. But then I also looked at the conversion speed. And there's a big difference between FFV1 and JPEG 2000. The FFV1 migration took, as you can see, approximately, so 50, the big bar is 50% of all files. 50% of all FFV1 files took approximately 38 frames per second to 126 frames per second, whereas JPEG 2000 was very slow and had 13 frames per second up to 22. So this means that a conversion from original file to FFV1 on all my test set files had a running time or presentation time of 6 hours and 17 minutes in total. And if I would convert all the video files, all 25 video files, and convert them without any pause to FFV1, it would take me 2 hours and 27 minutes. And if I would convert it to JPEG 2000, it would take me 9 hours and 30 minutes. I ran all these tests on my desktop computer, so that's not really how far it is with other devices, but nevertheless, I think that's the difference we should consider when we're deciding for a format. Thank you for this opportunity.
Hey, Merle. Can you take some questions?
Yeah, sure.
I have two questions. The first one is, is this slide still available?